June 20th, 2014. Pretty sure it's Friday. And we're just leaving the hotel. Here we are at the Huddle House. Now we're almost out of Virginia on 85. I can't get that.
North Carolina, sure, right,
yeah.
Norlina?
Yeah, we're by Norlina, North Carolina, and why? I don't know anything about this area. Still on 85 going south. Oh, we're in North Carolina. Stopped at a little rest stop. Yeah, it's a nice car. We're at Granville County, North Carolina. I like these Ford. I forget what they call this thing. They look good though. Looks comfortable.
Yeah. Yeah, let me, you gotta call
me. It feels like a blow dryer on low.
Wow,
it's hot though. Beautiful air though. It's like a hot day in Florida or something. Here we're going into this mall. Raymond loves the malls.
Shut.
He wants to go to the market to do some market.
Wait, people are
going to
think you're nuts. Stop filming.
Well, Ray bought me a nice cup of coffee and some shirts at a gay store. It was really a good shirt. But we're not gay, but I guess they thought we were. I'm sure not a sissy.
I think the guy was jealous of his boyfriend.
I'm not incestuous or gay, actually.
Here's the
shit. Okay.
Coffee doesn't come out of the coffee.
Oh, we're finally going somewhere.
That's about right. I knew I was down below. At least telling me to go the right direction off the highway.
Deep in the boondocks of North Carolina. Well, we're cruising all around. There's a peanut farm, I think.
It's cool. It's some cool shit here.
Sure.
Peanuts.
Yeah, it is. Hope we have enough gas. We're looking for Boonesville, North Carolina. Never heard of it before. We're about 60 miles outside of Boone. I guess they have a Boonestown and a Boonesville and a Boone. Everybody mows their lawns out here. It's kind of weird. Starmount High School. This TomTom's gonna get us lost. I just know it.
Whitaker Road, Ron Whitaker Road. This is his street.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good. We're here.
We'll check her out.
Some lady riding a
old lady.
Riding a bobcat of some type. The Troy built that. Seems to
had a funny place to put a car dealership, Ray. I must say. Okay, well, I guess the deal's off on that truck. Ray didn't like the way the steering was, and I didn't like the differential was leaking. I was afraid that it would leak all out and possibly burn its bearings out or something. I don't know how long it's been leaking. But anyway, now Ray's a rich guy. Now we're going to probably go to Florida and buy me a house. Right?
No.
I guess not. That sucks. Oh well, I guess I'm still a Pennsylvania resident then.
Stop.
Off we go. Oh, there's North Carolina. You guys see?
Yes, it is dangerous. They weren't happy.
Everybody throws their women on the back of a pickup truck out here.
I see at least how far away is that now?
Well, we're on 77 North. We're on the way back up. We're going to stop at Covington, and I'm going to get a lot of pictures of my house. Here's her. Yeah, there you are, Ray. There's my bro, camera shy bro. Well, we're at this,
I don't know where the door
crazy,
is.
Crazy
open?
Place.
What the hell's the door?
To get some steak and, or seafood.
I hope they have waffles. Look at
this thing popping, it's making weird noises.
It's got pirates' flags and everything, that's pretty cool. And there's Raymond.
What's the number?
Say hi to the people, Ray.
What's the number, Ray?
Around. Little moat. It's like being on a pirate ship. I saw a place like just like this in Florida once. It was abandoned. Oh, a rustic charm in this place. You feel like dancing, don't you, Ray?
Yeah. How are you?
How are you?
Well, Ray got us lost a little bit, but we're back on track. I like these mountains. I can't see them now. That was the Welcome to Virginia sign.
And the road's just improved.
The road's just improved the minute we got in here. That's funny. Yeah, South Virginia. We're heading toward Covington. Virginia is one of the prettiest states in America.
Oh my God, saving me a fortune in gas. I love this new place.
Yeah. gotta love the Virginia scenery.
Yeah.
It's beautiful. Raymond could control his gas problem.
I don't know what you're talking about.
He's having a really nice trip, but my eyes are crossed at this point. A whole lot of traffic jam coming out of Roanoke. Good God. We've been about 5 miles already of traffic jam, and look at it. Well, we finally got off the highway. Now we're in the last 40-mile stretch to Covington. Got one of them.
story that I told you one time about when she was interviewing for a teacher.
This is Iron Gate, Virginia. Great, you just passed the place with a bathroom. You wanted a bathroom.
What is your house?
I don't have a bathroom in my house.
There's one in there somewhere.
Don't poop in my bathroom. It don't work.
Well, we're sitting here in Iron Gate at the Sitka station. We turn around. I really had to use the bathroom. I have to use it too, and I really hate going in after him. So I know what he's going to do. It's not going to be pretty. Anyway, the rain's subsiding. I don't know if we're going to make it to my place before dark. I don't know how far we gotta go. 14 more miles, if it's the right area. Hopefully I can get some outside pictures before dark, because I could use the flash on the inside pictures. Okay, we're in Clifton Forge, and I saw somebody cooking marshmallows. I'd like to crash that and get some marshmallows, but I love toasted marshmallows. Anyway, we're filling Ray's car here. Ray's filling it. He just went to the bathroom. I got in before him, thank God. And, we're only like one town away from Covington. Let's say, these new cars don't even use caps. Pretty wild.
You're looking at me funny. You're looking at me like you farted and I'm about to breathe it. You want to see my reaction. Oh, this is running. Sorry, Ray. Better cut that out of there. Anyway, here's some cool stuff from the Covington.
What do you think of the bathroom?
It's terrible.
On the floor of the bathroom, what do you think?
No, it's gross. Okay, we're on Route 18, I hope. We're going out of Covington to, toward my house. What did you see? I didn't see it. Yeah, it's beautiful. This is all state forest. It's like a store. There's a lot of, yeah, it is, I think. A lot of state forest. About 10 miles out of town. Yeah, it's probably going to get too dark by the time we get there to do much, but we'll come down tomorrow morning as well. Well, we're still cruising down 18. It's a little, I don't know if the camera does it justice, this eerie look out here. Quiet and silent. We haven't had one car coming the other way since we started. That's funny. The farm country out here. The National Forest. Well, we can't find my house, so we're going to turn around and we're going back. It'll give us another shot in the daylight. Pretty radical ride. It's really spooky around here.
Yeah, we took a shot off our 610. But I'm not seeing anything here.
This is Route 610.
Yeah, we're on Route 610 right now.
The driveway.
That's Route 610. Well, we never did find the house, which is kind of crazy. I don't have any internet to print out anything. Ray's checking out hotel prices. Really, those ones are too expensive. The one was like $150 a night. Man, this is why I always sleep in parking lots. Oh well. Anyway, I don't know if this one will be any good either. Might have to go to a different town or something.